Hey guys, it's MeCrop76, and welcome back to the Minecraft Pocket Edition video. And today, this video, guys, we have a crazy shaders pack, and I'm gonna share it with you guys. But before the video starts, guys, make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below what you think about the video and all the stuff. You don't want to miss out any of the content, trust me, okay? Now, so what is this? I'm gonna jump straight into it. So this resource pack, or the shaders pack, is Zyphos. I'm so sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Zyphos, you guys can see this one right here. Actually, I'm using the other one. Where's the cloud 2? There you go, this one. Zyphos, V3 cloud, Zyphos. So what happened with this guy? So he made the shaders pack and it was only for his Patreon users. And they had some issues with the Patreon, and he released the shaders pack for free because he wanted people to play it. So here it is, guys. The link is, I'll leave a link in the description down below. So I'm gonna quickly put this on, guys. You guys are gonna be amazed. This is actually a sick shaders pack. Now I do use Fuse Realism with it because I'm gonna be honest, I'm in love with the Fuse Realism. It's like such a good texture pack. I love it. I will leave both the links in the description down below so you guys can go download that. And yeah, let's make it to creative real quick, and then we'll create our world. Now obviously, guys, this is like a really good shaders pack, so if you have a low-end devices, this might lag for you. It kind of works for me. It doesn't lag a lot, so that is good. So I can show it to you guys, and here it is, guys. We are in the texture pack and the world, I mean. So if you guys look at this right here, how sick is that? The water is so cool. It looks so realistic, doesn't it? And with the shaders pack and the texture pack, it looks awesome as well. So you guys have to use this combination. It's like the best combination so far. You guys saw the intro. This was all done on my phone. Like, this is crazy. It's crazy that this thing is running on my phone. It looks like something from Java, doesn't it? It looks super awesome. One more cool thing that I'm going to show you guys is if I do make it to weather to rain, it does a pretty cool thing. Let's see if that happens again. So obviously now it's raining. If I see the water texture, it's actually super cool. Now if I do look at the ground, look at that, guys. It looks like the water droplets. Like, that is so cool. That is the most realistic texture pack and shaders pack I've ever seen. That is so awesome. Now that the water dropping thing you see, that is from the shaders pack. Even the water is from the shaders pack, and the tree and stuff, that is from the texture packs, just in case you were kind of confused. And it makes it so dark in the rain. It makes it more realistic and pretty cool. There you go, the water is now gone. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a torch, and I'm gonna show you guys another pretty cool thing. Now if we go underground real quick, oh my god, finally I found a cave. I was looking for a cave for so long now. Alright, so now I can finally show you guys. So if I go down deep into a cave, I think, yeah, this is good. And if I place a torch, guys, look how sick that looks. I don't know if it's cool for you guys or it's just me going crazy on it, but this looks so cool. This looks so realistic with the Fuse Realism texture pack. Now you guys have to use this texture pack with the shaders. Like, it's a must, okay? Because it looks so cool with the, like, together, both of them. Even the dirt, it looks so realistic. All right, if I make this to nighttime, I think this might look pretty cool. Let's quickly make it to nighttime. Oh my god, bro. This is so cool. Yo, I love this, bro. This is so realistic. Look at the wood. Like, how cool is that? Whoa, that is awesome. That is so cool, man. It's so great to see how far Minecraft Bedrock or Pocket Edition has come, guys. Like, I can't believe this stuff is running on my mobile. Like, this is absolutely crazy. Let's place down a torch. You know what? Even the lanterns look pretty sick. I think they do have different color shadings. Now, if I do break that, and then can I hang a lantern from there? I can't. Obviously, you can. There you go. I think this is like much brighter, I suppose. Now, if I do that, you guys see that? It makes that spot so bright, like that exact like corner. That is awesome. Now I wonder if it makes the water, does it? Can I put it inside the water? I can't, obviously you can't. Yo, look at this. Now tell me that is not realistic. Like, how sick is that? Bro, this is so... Ooh, we found a mineshaft, actually. That is actually awesome. Nice. So that's it for today's video, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did. Let me know in the comments section what you guys want to see next. And let me know if you guys like this texture pack and the shader pack, like, mixture and combination. So, yeah, let me know. And thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.